In 2006, I wrote a book, The Entrepreneurial Society. In this book, I show that the driving force of what society cares about, jobs, growth, standard of living, has shifted from large companies to entrepreneurship. That's what FIRES is all about, and that's why I'm on the advisory board, so that we can identify in the European context how we can uncover and promote what drives entrepreneurship to create a sustainable economy. I'm enthusiastic about FIRES because I've devoted my life to the world of ideas. The ivory tower, in some ways, that's what professors do. What FIRES is about, though, is taking these ideas, getting them out in the world, and changing society. It's a rare and exceptional opportunity where professors, academics, people in the world of ideas can actually take those ideas and help make the world a better place.